Mark, who has a wonderful way with words, well, he got a little bit tongue-tied. Have a listen.
That's part of his setup, that it has to be facing the sky. Yeah.
Just like a cock. Like ready to go, sorry. Probably not set the right...
What are you trying to say?
What are you trying to
say? Look at poor
Speedy. It has to be cocked.
He cocks his wrist.
What are you trying to say?
He cocks his wrist.
Well, why did you leave out the words his wrist?
I don't know. I got nervous halfway through. It's like...
Unusual that should happen to you.
That was Skull's fault. He got me onto that.
Oh, that was Gary.